It's been a while since we last spoke, and I'm sorry I didn't reach out sooner, but the thought of what to say just wasn't available. I played this moment over and over in my mind, and each time I envisioned what you would be like and how long I'd be able to look in your eyes before looking away. You've grown. I don't give you enough credit. It would be easier for me to avoid you if you weren't so healthy these days. The glow on your face makes it hard to believe we're the same. How did you do it? How did you let it all go? The grip was so cold, I thought you'd turn into stone. Where's your pain? The suffering? How are you standing so bold? I guess it's true what they say about self-love being gold. I get it. I see it now. All this beauty in the world, and you're still always needed to complete it. There is nothing anyone can say to change your value. Elevation should be the phrase we all can run to. This was meant to be a letter to you, but as the words hit the page, I see it's needed further away. Do you hear me? Can you see me fully? Please listen when I say that your healing's staring you in the face. I know you struggle. I know you battle with your mind, but understand that it's a part of the reason we breathe life. We're all in this, all looking to find our way. Please know that each experience can never be a mistake because you've grown. You got the lesson, and the redirect is taking you to your next blessing.